Okay, that's probably better. Holy crap, that's loud. Let's look at this and that. That is really loud. Holy cow. Okay. Let me do this. Sorry, bear with me for a second. Everything. There we go. All right. Yes. Okay, so I should have a list. Nope. Journal? Discoveries, here we go. Okay, this is what I want. This list. Let me look over here. Okay. I gotta see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which one is number 7? Oasis. It's near Maramba. Near Maramba. Okay, so let me look at my map here. And I don't see 7 on the map at all. 5, 6, 8, 9. Is that 7 right there? I think that's 7. 7 and 8 are actually really close to each other. So let's... let's select... well, it's gonna be right there. There's no selecting on the map. What am I thinking about? Okay. So that was where? That was south and just a touch west. So it's this way. Let's get above the clouds. Try to limit the number of fights I get into with this. Where am I at? Pretty much going the right direction, maybe like that. Is that the oasis right there? Oh, it's the Wandering Lake. Okay. So there's supposed to be something here? Ah! And the oasis is gonna be over here. Somewhere. Luckily, all these fights should be really easy.
Here goes.
Hmm.
take that.
My mouse on my screen there. Sorry about that. Hey, there it is. All right, what do we have next? After the Temple of Prin, I have the next two after that. What are those? Temple of Prin is 9, so that's 10 and 11. Beak, Rock, and Sky Anemone in South Ocean. 10 and 11. Okay, 11 is on the far east side. 10 is near the west. Beak, Rock, Sky Anemone. So Sky Anemone is near the east and south. And 10 is in the center near the west. Okay. Is there a way I could do this? That would be preferred. Okay, there we go. That makes it easier to see. Oh, I can basically just head west and then follow the, okay. Do I have an AoE attack? Oh no, not that one. I could go... What does this do? Summons the power of the Red Moon, destroy all the enemies. Sure. Hey Mom, how are you?
We did it!
I'm hoping the audio balance is pretty good because the game is really loud to me. I'm doing alright. No complaints. I'm going around collecting discoveries. So I figured I'd stream it because I only want this to be one video, maybe two at the most. But it's gonna take a couple hours, so... Sounds good to you. Good enough for me too, then. Okay. Okay, so number 11 is... It's got a ways. Okay. So I can fly through a lot of this. This part is so slow. I wonder if I can come up above the clouds. Come at it like this. Oh, that's so much better. I think this is it right here, though. Nope. Oh, wait, no, the first one's Sky Anemone. That is actually pretty close here. Might be on this rock. Nope.
Take that!
Over there!
Yeah, I am, actually. I'm getting very close to the end of the game. I think I only have 2 dungeons left. So I figured now was a good time to go ahead and try to get a lot of the discoveries. Another black map. No, don't push me backwards. Is it on this rock? Forward. Hey, there it is. Secret project. Okay. So the next one is... Next one looks like it's right there. Maybe a little bit further back, like right there. So let me go above the clouds and see if I can get over there pretty quick. You make it sound like it's this big, big secret plan we don't want anybody to know about. How close am I now? I'm almost right on top of it. It's gonna be one of these rocks. Maybe it's this one. Hey! Nope, nope, I get out of that. Alright, so, whoops. It feels secret to you. Good enough. Okay. What's the next one after Ixitaka? What number is that one? Number 12. So the Garpa Fruits? 13? Oh. Yeah, alright. That shouldn't be that hard to find. Oops. I keep forgetting I have to click back into the application to get the game to work. The Garpa Fruits. Yeah. Hi, YouTube! Go watch my channel. Yeah, do it. Actually, it looks like it's... It looks like it's right on... It, what? It looks like it's right next to Horteca. Maybe it's on the same island, just like on the opposite side or something. There's Horteca. Where are these fruits? Are they underneath, perhaps? Hey! God, that is really loud. Alright. What's next? Whatever comes after the gates of Rixus. Ixitakan Palace, number 17. It's not far, actually. It's just slightly north of here. Is it, like, right here, maybe? Just running around mashing buttons. Is it here? Is it here? It's not on that thing. Where is it? Ixitakan Palace. Located on primarily the Ixitaka continent. In the area east of the major ravine blocked off by the north end of the Iron Net, It's in the forest just south of the king's hideout. In the forest floor area, south of the zigzagging terraced geography, leading up to the two spire mountains, a short sweep of the area should produce the palace. Goodness, that is complicated. So just south of this guy. It's around here somewhere. All of these enemies are like horribly underleveled for me.
That was easy.
I could probably kill them with 100 hit points. I'm doing like 600 and 700. I might even level up some spells. Ooh, a moonberry. It said between two spires, like over here. There's two spires there. What the hell? Just south of this guy. I don't know. Ah! That's the map. This is the one I want. Alright. After the light... What comes after the lighthouse ruins? Rock's Nest. Giant Throne. Where's 23? 23, okay. Lighthouse Ruins, Ancient Palace is what we're looking for. Should be in Valua. Number 24. Is that one moving? North Sea, Valua continent, right next to Valua, facing the sea, just past the large crater. Right next to Valua. Okay. Should be over here. Alright, so northeast. More north than east. Gotta get above that cloud layer so I don't have to worry about enemies. Jellies! Yeah! Where are we looking at? Yeah, I need to go hard east. Alright, so... There's the Grand Fortress. This is Valua. What the hell is that? You see that? What is that? Is this a thing? It's gotta be a thing. I'm chasing this down first. What the hell are you? You are going really fast. Awesome. So I don't have to worry about that one later, whatever number that one is. That thing is hauling ass, dude. Alright, sorry. Where was I going? Wow, I went way off course. Okay, yeah, I need to go significantly west now. I want to say that's one of the harder ones to get. Alright. That's what I was going for. Sorry, I gotta click back in here. That, again, that's the map. Alright, next, the two after Skull Rock. Ship. Nope. So where's 26 and 20? Okay, 26 and 27. The Stone City. And the Ship Graveyard. Where are those located? 26 is in the Frontier Lands. 27 is... I lost it. 27 is in Nasser. There's 27. Where the heck is 26? I don't know what the Forgotten Lands are. Oh, 26. Whoa. Okay, yeah, those aren't even close to each other. Alright. Well, 26 is going to be closer to me because it's basically straight north from here. And that should be the Stone City. Oh, it's a merchant ship. All right, whatever. So the Stone City should be right here. Hey. And 27 should be in the center of that wall. Should be a circle air wall over here. There it is. It should be right in the middle of that. Somewhere. What's the description say? Somewhere in the North Danel Strait. So it's just here. Okay, where? It's probably near the bottom, I would assume. Oh. All right, cool. That'll work. Oh my god, look at that. All right, after the Philosophy Stone. Philosophy Stone is 28. 29 is the Balloon Flower. Due north of Skull Rock. Oh, yeah, alright. I got that. Skull Rock should be right here. Somewhere. Oh, there it is. Due north from Skull Rock. Should be right here. Is there a secret to this? Description of area, completely invisible. Directly north of Skull Rock, just south of the Sky Rift. Okay. Wow, holy crap. What else we got? Whatever comes after Icebird. Lands of Ice. The Frozen Giant. What is this one? Number 32. Okay. I can get there. That's not that far. Yeah, that'll work. Have you been watching this series at all, Skid? Or is this kind of like your first foray into it? Hello, what the hell are you? The Sky Train! Interesting. Alright, so the Frozen Giant should be... right in front of me. Is that an elephant? Giant furry animal, yeah. That's awesome. Alright, what else we got? Goodness, okay, after the Aurora, so 34 and 35. The Frontier Lands. Where are the Frontier Lands? Well, there's 34. There's 35. Okay. That's... Okay, I guess that's the Frontier Lands. That's not what I would have called it. But it makes sense, I guess. Okay, so 34 is there. And 35 is over there. Alright. At least I have the Black Moonstone. I don't have to go back into the thing. Ugh. That place was terrible. Alright, so I need... From here, I should just go straight east. Let's get up above the clouds again! Alright, cool. I should go over a sky rift. There it is. And then it should be right alongside the Dark Rift. Alright, what the hell are you? This was not one of the two I was looking for. But I'll take it anyway. It's probably on one of these rocks. That startled me. Goes that idea. That's right. I forgot that weapon did that. Yeah. Drogerp! Look at that name! Drogerp. Yeah, Vice's, the new sword I got for Vice has a chance of instant death. Very handy. Looks like I'm gonna get a couple of magics. Yellow for Fina, and maybe silver for Vice? You have a chronic fear of anglerfish? Alright. That kinda sucks, but... Alright. So that was 34. 35 is over here. 35 is the giant squid nest. Mute, sucker. I've heard that from a lot of people, actually, that fear of anglerfish is like a thing. I'd never heard about it until a couple years ago, but apparently it's relatively common, all things considered. Gilder is gonna level up. Man, he's way behind! 5 levels behind, that's crazy. And back down again. What the hell is that? That must be the giant squid of whose nest I'm trying to locate. The nest is supposed to be on this island, but on the far end. Ah! Got it. I know where that's going. Okay, after Yafutoma. Yafutoma, so we've got that, and then the Guardian Walls, and then holy crap, a lot of them. Let me just open all of these. Jesus. Alright, so we've got 38, and then 40 through 45. Alright. I am missing a lot for this area of the world. Eh. The hell is this? Got another champ. What the? Jesus Christ! Let's get the hell out of here! Pass! That's directly above the Dark Rift, Skid. It's, it was right in the center. Hamchu Island. Hamachu Island. Whoa, God. Disturbing. Alright, this should be... I can't read it. UGU something? Not sure. It's actually... pretty close to the wall over here. It's maybe this island? Keep bumping the mic. Sorry about that. That's probably really loud to you guys. Clear that out. You didn't hear it at all? Good. I'm always afraid bumping the mic is gonna be all like really loud to you guys. Alright, is it this? Yeah, okay. So I got that. The next one is Wanderbirds? What number was Wanderbirds? 40. 40, 41, There's 43. Where's 42? 47? 46? I don't see 42 on the list. There's 44. 42's... Oh, wow. 42's way over there. Okay. Unexpected. 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. So let's go find 43, 41, and 40. 43, the grieving prince. Whoops. Oops. Okay. Didn't I already? Oh, I did. It's basically straight north from here. And not awfully far either. Spice Island. What is Spice Island? Spice Island is... Oh, 43. Oh. That was the one I was after. Okay, never mind. I miscounted. Ha 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 ha. Okay. I received the spice kale. What the hell is that for? I'm gonna have to look that one up. Okay. 41 should be over there. Alright, let's get above the clouds here, so I don't have to worry about all this fighting so often. I am probably gonna get a couple of spells. Yeah, yeah, I can totally skip the animation. Who the hell is that? Alright, I don't want to get into any ship battles. Not in this episode. They're friendly anyway. This should be the island I'm looking for? Yes. The Deers. Okay. And then the other one should be over here. On the far side of this island. Oh, dude, I wonder. Will this kill them? These guys give lots of magic experience, if I remember correctly. Ah, damn! Now it's just a matter of getting lucky. There we go. The dodge on these guys is off the charts. Counter. Yeah. Don't put me to sleep. Oh, you jerk.
Over there. Take that.
No! Now there's just one person awake! You jackass! Oh, now there's two. Okay. Single target special attacks never miss? Oh, that's... I don't know about that one. Actually, do we have... instant death to one enemy? Ass. I'll just do it the old-fashioned way. I'm too lazy for that. Although I shouldn't be, because it would be faster. No! Why can't you just run from me? It would be faster. Alright. You don't have any single target. You do.
Over there.
And of course, she gets the hit.
I'm glad everyone is okay.
Thanks for that, Ace Ran. That was a ton of experience. Alright. Where is this guy at? It's around here somewhere. Oh, it says it's on this thing. They're wandering, even though the thing doesn't show a wandering path. Okay. What do I got here? Oh, those guys. Easy enough. Says they look like a school of fish. I wonder if that's the Yafutoman target I have to kill. All right, say it. They'll fly around the mountain looking like a school of fish. This one might take a minute. The frequency of battle is just really high. Hmm. I should have that item that reduces my random encounters. Let me see if I can equip that.
That was easy.
Improves chances for first strike, leads them to me. Did I get rid of the one that leads that reduces my random encounter percentage? Oh, I did. I sold it. Oh, there they are. Are you them? Got him! Okay. Whoops. Alright, the next two are actually over here. There's one there and one over here. So let's head southeast. I could do that. Especially on a battle like this. Whoops. Ika usually goes first anyway, just off of her sheer speed. Because I think her quick is higher than everyone else's. But
I wish they were all that easy.
Better idea that way, thank you. Oh. All right. Go, deer. Single target special attacks never miss. Oh no! Hold on. I want hers first. Because she'll kill three. Hey, awesome. Hey, look at that. I never knew that.
That was fun.
Keep getting all these black maps that I don't even want to use. Alright, where am I at? Holy cow, I am way too far north. Alright. And if I'm correct, this one should be the Grieving Prince, I think? Oh, nice. Excellent. somewhere on this little outcropping. Probably here on the bare corner, I would guess. Negative. Oh, here we go. That's that one. Next one is going to be like right here, roughly. And that one should be Mystic Orchard, I think, is it? My tab's cutting part of it off, so I can't read it all. Let's get over the dark rift. Is this one that's just out in the middle of nowhere? Oh, it is. Lame! So you're just gonna have to stumble upon it. I'm getting crazy lucky with those random ones. Alright. So that's a Mystic Orchard. Inverse Isle? What number was that one? 45? Where's 45? I don't see it. There's 47. 46. Shady Boy, what's up, man? How are you? I don't see 45. There's 44. And there's 46. Aztec, welcome! Long time no see, man. How you been? 48. Let me look at the description of it. Location. Doesn't list it. Best way to find this discovery is to head directly north from Ryukan's island while keeping an eye on the compass. Oh, there's 45! Oh my god! I would not have seen that. Okay. Goodness. 45 appears to be roughly there. So I need to head west and go through the wall. Aw, oh, come on. Hey, Mustard! I don't really stream at good Sweden times, no. I just don't. Usually evening for me, which would be early-ass morning for you guys, usually. Because there's anywhere between, usually about an 8-hour difference. Alright, so now I have to find Inverse Isle. Okay, that'll be easy. My notifications wake you up. Ivy banned? What the hell is that? Boosts against, especially to green magic, and protects against poison. Okay. Alright, where am I? This is basically where it's supposed to be. Yellow for Fina coming up soon. Except GDQ. Good point. It's supposed to be north of me. Hey, there it is. So it is really near that little tiny rock. Just a little bit east of that. Alright, so now we're back at the list again. Nope, wrong button. Okay, after the world... Actually, what number was that? That was 45, so that's 7 and 8. 47 and 48. Where are those on this list? Nope, that's 70s and 80s. Where's 40s? 45. 47. And where's 48 on my list? There's 49 on the list. 48, here we go. Okay. 47 and 48. Let me look on the map. There's 46. There's 48. Okay, 48 is lower sky. Okay. Because 48 has a circle around it. Where's 47? There's a very good possibility 47 is also lower sky. I don't see it. Interesting. That's 77. I need 47. Where is it? Alright, let me just look it up. South of the Temple of Prin. Okay. Oh, there it is. Holy crap. Alright. That one's probably the easiest to get, because it's relatively, actually, where the heck am I? I'm at 45. Yeah, it's probably the closest. I need to go northwest. Oh, perfect. I'm already facing northwest. See, the Dark Rift should be right here. Aha! It's probably right there. Alright. Now, 48 is in Lower Sky. And it's called the Southern Cross. And apparently it moves. No, it doesn't. It's stable. Okay. Oops. Moused out of it. Let's get underneath. Alright. Now where is it? Yeah, southwest. A lot of west. Little south. I need to be below that next skywall. Punch through. There we go. There's also number 86 down here as well. Might as well see if we can get both. There's the Southern Cross. That must be 86 right there. Okay. Not too bad. I can get rid of that tab. All right. Oh my god. The second half of this list is just spare. Okay. Rainbow Island. Rainbow Island is 49, so I'm missing 50. And then 52 and 53. Alright. 50, 52, and 53. 52 and 53 are above Ixitaka. 50 is... because that says upper sky. 50 is also upper sky, not far from me. Okay, perfect. Is this it? Ah! Well, there went that one. Lusbalar? I have no idea what that is. Again, wrong button. Never gonna memorize that. Okay, 52 and 53. A Lupus and the Observatory. This seems too far close. Okay. Cookies? I hope so. Cookies are awesome! Oh, I've already found that. Found that one too, I think. Those are just leaves. A Lupus and the Observatory. Saffron buns. So I got those. It's always never fails. No matter what button I'm trying to hit, I always hit the wrong one. Alright, so the ghost ship and then the next four after that. What is the ghost ship? Five is the mother tree, so that would be 56, so I need 7, 8, 9, and 60. 57, 58, 59, and 60. Okay, where is 57? Is upper sky. 58 is upper sky. 50. Where are 59 and 60? 59 is normal. And there's 61. Where's 60? Oh. 60 is lower sky. What the heck is 60? Flying machine? All right. So sorry, I lost 58. That's upper. 57 was somewhere nearby. Yeah, 57 is also upper. Alright, so let's get 60, because I know where that one is. I gotta be careful with 60, though. If I collect 60 incorrectly, I will actually progress the story, which I don't want to do. Straight east. probably this. Got it. Alright. I need to head northeast. Perfect. Nope, I'm sorry. I'm heading the wrong way. Northwest. Why am I so bad at east versus west, man? Holy cow. Wow, that was lucky. Okay, thank God I got those. Those are not easy to find. Okay, 59 is over here. What? Oh no, it's almost straight north for me. Holy cow. Directions are hard! Those are will-o-wisps. I've got those. Looper's Nest. So 58 is the last one I need, and it is upper sky. Oh, the giant looper! Past it. Is it really high up, maybe? Is this another invisible one? Fly around the west-northwestern area of Looperland without crossing over to the other side of the world, and your search goes dark. Until your screen goes dark. Almost directly north of the Looper's Nest. Okay. To wander around here. Eventually, I need to battle that giant looper. All right, hold on. Where's the looper's nest? Back up here. There it is. Okay, directly north. I hate these invisible ones that you can't find. There it is. Okay. Okay, after the Valuan wreckage, see that was 58-59, so Valuan wreckage must be 60, right? Nope, flying machine, Valuan wreckage is 61. So we have 62, 63, and 64. Below, below, and below. Okay, so these are all underground, under. They're all under. What numbers are they? 62, 63, and 64. 62, there's 62. There's 64. Where's 63? Oh, there's 63. Wow, they are nowhere near each other, are they? Okay. Let's head straight east under the clouds and we'll get 62. Oops. Sixty-two should be rabbits. Wait, can I go under the dark rift? No, I have to go over. That's all right. We'll just go over until we get there and then we'll drop down underneath. It'll probably be easier that way to find it anyway. Yep. Okay. That's 62. Where was 63? All the way over there. Okay. Look at the little bunners! There he is! Yeah! Go, dude! Okay. There's Sailor's Island. Wow, Why are you worried about me? David, also welcome. Oh, shots fired. Where am I? Okay, west. I love you too, David. Extra love too. Wink! What's over here? Yay, it's another invisible one! It should be right here. Somewhere. M Scrad. Should be Scrad. What am I looking for? There's nothing here! Alright, what does this say? Northwest of Don Graal. Very lowest point possible. It's easy... Wait. It is easily found with skyrift present if the player heads directly southwest to the point at which the two skyrifts forms a large X. This discovery can also be found easily by traveling directly northwest of Pirate's Isle while in deep sky. Okay. There's the X. So, what direction from the X? Southwest. You lie! That was totally southwest. Alright, well screw it, where's Pirate Isle? It's not under here, is it? Oh, this is what they meant. Southwest from here, oh. Alright. Well, being that I'm a pirate, I think Pirate Isle sounds good. I don't need those. There's Pirate Isle. My mom's a pirate. Northwest of Pirate Isle while in deep sky. Okay. Deep sky. Northwest. Arr! Come on now, where the hell is this place? Hey, there it is! Jesus. Alright, let's look at the map here. Where the hell was that? Alright, that number is a little off, but not by much. Alright, ancient fish. Was that 64? Ancient fish is 64 near Dark Rift. Near Dark Rift. Oh, yeah, alright. I see where that is. Let's, whoops. Gotta click back over there. It's over here, underneath. Okay. Okay. So here should be the ancient fish. Around here somewhere. Heavily east. Alright. So that's it for the ancient fish. Now, what's next on my list? Hey, I'm on page 5! Ancient fish was 64. So we've got 65 and 66. To get Sandstar and Maroon Isle, and it says they're near Nasser. Oh, yeah, they're right there. Okay, simple enough. They're right on the other side from, Esperanza is what I was gonna say. Well, there's Star Sand. That's 65. Thank you. 66 is around here somewhere. Hey, there it is. All right. Sixty-seven, 68, 68, and 70. Wings of Gold, I've got that one. All right. 68 and 70. There's 70. Where is 68? Oh, there's 68. Okay, so 68 and 70 are not too far from each other. Cool. I can do that. I need to head basically straight west. Yes, I do already have 69. That's the strangest recommendation for a game with the numbering system I've ever seen. Start at the end. I don't know. I guess it works for people that are really into playing games solely for the, for, like, the gameplay quality and not for the story. I mean, Dark Souls doesn't really have a whole lot of story, I guess, but... Yes, Dark Souls has a lot of lore, but I see it as lore and not really story myself, personally. I don't really want to get into that. There's a lot of people that are very passionate about that. Oh, sick, she killed it.
Take that.
That was fun.
I don't need black maps. There's 68. 70 is north, slightly east. We're looking like right there. Up against the Dark Rift. He does do that a lot, actually, Shady Boy. He doesn't have the highest hit percentage. Alright, so... Looks like we're getting really close there. Is it on this island, perhaps? Negative? Maybe it's this one. Hey! All right, so that's 70. Where does that put us on our count here? Man, I don't have a lot left. See, that was Giant's Hammer. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, and 76 I need. There's 76. Where's 74? Land of Ice. Seventy-six. 74. 76 is actually really close to me. It's almost straight east from here. Just a touch south. Where am I? It's north of me, actually. There it is. All right, 74 should be straight south. For the most part. A little bit west. Okay, this is the South Ocean. Now we're coming to the Land of Ice. Alright, now we're gonna have to come above. Whoops. Where are we? 74 is a little to the, what is that, east? So we're gonna do like that. Looks like it's right on the edge of this thing. Sweet, they're backwards. Nice.
I wish they were all that easy.
I think I skipped it. Yep, I'm at the top of the map already. 74, Ice Lens. It can be found on the mountains near the creature ship. It is in fact on the mountain right next to where you find the creature. Oh, okay. It's on the mountain. That was what I wanted. Man, we are getting close. That was 74. 5, 6, 7, 8. 78. 79, and 80. Above, above, and above, above. Tomb of Ice is above? It is, look at that. That's actually very, very close. It's gonna be along this mountain range somewhere. Interesting. Right here? It's north a little. There's a ship over there. Okay. 78 and 79. There's 78 above Valua. Where is 79? Oh, over there. Those aren't far. Should be going over the rock wall. Yep, there it is. Here we go. It's probably on this right here. Alright, 79 is almost directly east of here. No, I need to go southeast. There's the turtle. Aha! That's it for that page. I only have 5 left? Dude, excellent. Tomb of Ice. So that was 79, that was 80, right? Tomb of Ice is 80, yeah. So 81 and 82. 81 and 82, 83 and 84 I have. 85. Where's 85? I don't see number 85 on my list of places. There it is, 85. 86 is deep snow, 87 and 88. Here's 88. Where the heck is 87? 86, 85, 87, there it is. Goodness. Well, technically there's 90. Actually, wait. Yeah, there's 89. I don't know why they did it that way. That was 80, 81, 81 and 82. There's 82, 82 is in lower sky. Is also in lower sky. Both of those are in Yafutoma, which is where I'm at. Excellent. Is. Okay, that's 81. This is deep iron star. Where am I? I'm on its path. This is an object. That moves. I'm trying to keep my eyes open for it. There it is. It's pushing me! Okay. So that's the deep iron star. So what else we got? Rolling stone. What number is this one? Deep iron star was the one I just did. 82, 3, 4, 5. 85 is underneath. Oh my god, that one's gonna be hard. 86, what about 87? And 88. Technically there's 89, actually. Yeah. Eighty-eight is really hard to get. Where's 87? 87 is upper sky, very small route. Oh, but it looks like it goes between upper and lower sky. Interesting. Well, let's look for 85. Oh, really? Go into Ryokan's house, immediately exit, and then go north underneath, and it should be right in front of you. Well, that's interesting. Apparently, Ryokan's house resets it. His house? Straight south. There it is.
Easy.
Got it. Ooh wee. No, it's not. It's a glass lens, not an eye patch, technically. All right, so there's 85. Oh goodness, I'm way off. Okay. How are we looking here? More west. This one is technically number 89, even though it doesn't appear on the discovery list. I should only have like one or two more left. There's supposed to be one right here. Maybe not. Interesting. Maybe it doesn't actually appear here until you get all the others, which is a possibility, and is also going to be difficult. That's southwest. That is the wrong direction. I am almost done. Technically, I should only have two discoveries, one of which I cannot complete. I don't think. At least not yet. I may have to do a separate video for that one, because that one's going to take like at least an hour on its own, I'm thinking. I should go straight north from here, pretty much. This thing is called the Long Line? I don't know what that is. Where am I? I'm here. Should be here. Somewhere. Nope, I am too far. I need to go south. This one has a really short path, so it should just come by in a second. Is that it? Awesome. And if I'm correct, that should be the last one that I'm able to get at the moment. Yep. So that last one here is Moon Hamacho. Hamacho? I don't know how to pronounce that. Let me go over there just to see if I've got the requirements already. I don't think I do. But it takes, like, not even a minute to check. So let's do that real quick. I'm pretty sure I don't. And there's a decent possibility I can't get them. Because, you have to collect 24 items throughout the game, and some of the items you cannot go back to. So if you miss them your first time around, you're screwed. So it's a matter of me pulling up the list of where the 24 items are, going back and trying to collect all of them that I can that I may have missed, and then kind of hoping for the best, you know? Okay, Sailor's Island is where I want to go. There's the Grand Fortress again. Don't want to go there. Here we go. And there's the ship I want. How are you? Yeah, this is Legends. This has all the discoveries in it. Fiber mail. I didn't get them all. Okay. I'm probably missing one. Maybe two. What is this? One of the three lost sacred figurines that Pinta is looking for. Well, he never takes them, so I sell them. And fiber mail. Better defense, lower on attack. Wait, who can wear that? Gilder can wear it. Worse than what he's got on right now. Alright, never mind. We'll sell that too. So, other than that is concerned, I think that's where we'll call it for today. I do want to eventually go back and look for those, the 24 moonfish I'm supposed to be able to get, to feed to Moon Hamacho. Just to see if I can find one or two that I may have skipped. Maybe I can get this last discovery. But if not, that's all the discoveries. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you, everybody, for showing up for the stream. And we will see y'all next time.